So at this point, it is stuck on the shoes. Now we're just gonna force it off because we're replacing all the hardware and everything. And there it goes. So what's happening is the shoe is catching on the lip here. And you know, we're replacing everything. Now this shoe is paper thin over here. You look at this side here, there's barely anything left. So